Auburn police say a 17-year-old is charged with murder after a deadly shooting near Toomer's Corner. So this is surveillance video from the moments just before that shooting on West Magnolia Avenue Sunday morning, where 20-year-old Evan Wilson died. Four others were hurt. The suspect is in the Lee County Jail on a $150,000 bond, and he is being charged as an adult.